ladies and gentlemen. We are the Doberman Drill Team, and we're happy that we were able to return to Canada for the third year. Our unit includes square dancing, scent hurdling, fly ball, which we've only started training, and spectacular agility feats, which regretfully we're not doing because our special equipment is not here. And now, team of Los Altos Hills, California, under the direction of Captain Pat Alvarez.
Sunday's performance, the final one.
The Doberman Drill Team was founded 17 years ago by this lovely young lady on my arm, Rosalie Alvarez, and her daughter Linda Nickerson, who is leading the other end. And I can't tell you how proud we are to have these, the great American Superdogs, as the real Canadian Superdogs. A fabulous display tonight.